Yeah, once you get the rhythm of the axe going, the pickaxe, it's very hypnotic, very relaxing. Hey, everybody. I'm back at my castle. I've been away for many months. I've recently returned. And I'm standing out here in my tree farm at night during a rainstorm. Back in the old days, I would have never been caught standing out here at night. It was just too dangerous. I need to place a block of dirt there, but I'm not afraid the way I used to be during my travels. I became a much better fighter. And we're going to take on this spider. Just to prove it. Oh, a creeper. Oh, man. That's okay. My armor protected me. Uh-oh. Phantoms. I hate being plagued by phantoms. And I know I can go to sleep. Not be plagued, and eventually I will, but not right now. There's too much to do. Yeah, how'd that feel? He's coming back. And now his mama wished he hadn't. So I'm going to go out here. And I normally would have waited until the next day. And I'm going to repair this hole right now. Even with the zombie brothers bearing down on me. And little did they know that this pit created by the creeper would end up being their grave. Skeleton man was no match. Zombie, no match. Spider, no match. Before my travels, the monsters ruled my tree farm at night. But I've taken it back. It's mine. There. Good as new. Let's run down here and take a look. There's plenty of activity on the other side of the lagoon. I wonder if I can pick off from this distance a creeper. Don't think I can aim high enough because of the tree branches. I got that one. I got that one. My turf, zombie. Chicken tastes good. Chick-fil-A. Let's go on the offensive. We've got to be careful. Oh, in the water. No match. No match. I do want the arrows. Let's just jump right down in here. I see the sun is coming up. And what's left over here to kill? The creeper. He's coming for me. He's afraid to come out from behind the tree. He knows. Oh, he knows who he's dealing with. XP. I did not bring a shovel. Let's run over here to the other tree farm and take care of these zombies. Just looking for a little action. Nope. Phantoms and a drowned zombie. Yeah. He's not so bad. I'm tired of being harassed by phantoms. Where to? There's Jeb. One of my sheep. Check my inventory. Ooh, that was a nice lightning strike. Let's repair this tree. I see a creeper. But I have the technique. That spider just kind of ambushed me. But he paid the price. Spider. There's another one. And a phantom. And the creeper. Yep, the creeper followed me into the water. The water has a way of neutralizing him. See a skeleton. Put Mr. Bones out of his misery. And now let's go get the creeper. Little does he know, he has mere seconds left of his life. You never know when it's your time. And it was his time. All is quiet on the Western Front. All the mobs have been dispatched. They've met their maker. Maybe word will get around. In the future, mobs will think twice. And back in the day, this hole into the ground terrified me. There's a torch down there because I've been down there one time. And one time only. And I was afraid to go back. But I'm not afraid now. So in the near future, I'm going to go down there and face whatever it was that frightened me so bad back then. Looks like it's going to be a nice day. Let's take a boat out. Now we're going to head over to one of my outposts. One of my island outposts. It's been a long, long time since I've been to it. And it's not too far away, as you can see. But we need to check on the chickens. Let's dock the boat ever so carefully. And there's my chickens. Let's give them a little treat. I wish I had brought more. Check out the contents of the chest. I cannot remember what all I had. And so I'm kind of refamiliarizing myself with my general area. Because I've been away for so long. The sun's going down. That's a pretty sight. I don't mind it much these days the way I used to. Because when the sun goes down in Minecraft, death is in the air. Let's go outside. Yeah, I've got a lot of torches. I could probably get rid of a few. Like that one. Yeah, I don't need those. Yeah, that's a much better look. Even without that one, I think I'm still okay. Jump and get him. Yeah, that's gonna taste good for dinner. Let's go over here to this little mining operation I've got going on. And once again, carefully dock the boat. And let's check the contents. Just all the usual items. And since I've done any mining here, I've become a much better miner, more efficient miner. And if my memory serves me right, this is one of my early mines, and it wasn't that great. It looks better. Just put a couple torches behind me. Yeah. Okay, I'm on level 28.5. Oh, I remember. Remember very well. How infested this area was with monsters. I'm filling this in because I don't want to accidentally fall in. In case I get into a dicey situation, a panic situation. All it takes is one wrong move. I could fall in, so yeah, that's better. Much wider. Let's venture off this way. I may end up regretting it, but I have confidence everything will be okay. We'll kind of spruce this place up. What do you say we actually mine something here? Yeah, we're getting deeper and deeper into the bowels of this cave. I halfway expect trouble any second. But that appears to be the end of it. And the only life we encountered was that poor bat, who was in the wrong place at the wrong time. Let's go down to level 12. And maybe start a new mine. A mine of a more efficient variety. These days I make the mines with a main mine shaft of 2 blocks wide, 3 blocks tall. And then on each side I'll have secondary mine shafts, 1 block wide, 3 blocks tall. Some lava. I didn't get very far and already encountered lava. And there's quite a bit of lava down here. There's some kind of mine shaft. It looks like maybe I've been down here before, obviously, with the torches and stuff. I'll just run down here and take a peek. and run down. It's blocked. We'll just continue right through like this. Never existed. We go up. Yes, I think we should. Oh, you've heard of a stairway to heaven. Well, this might be a stairway to the other place. Yep. Let's go ahead and take their iron ore. Kind of size up the situation. Thank you. Yep. Skeleton just took a shot at me. I really wished I'd brought a shovel. Oh, creeper, creeper. Yeah, I see another creeper. I'm just trying to be very methodical, very careful on how I lay out this area. Hey, there's a creeper right there too. So I see three creepers, at least one skeleton, three zombies. Actually, there's four creepers, one on my right, three in front of me. And he exploded and killed the zombies and the skeleton that were close by. I should probably just jump down there right now and light that place up. that was easy. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. Oh, there's so much to explore. Well, let's build a bridge over to that guy so that we can help him progress to the other side. We'll help him cross the rainbow bridge. There he goes. And this guy did not like it. So we sent him also. I've dropped my sword. I can't seem to pick it up. I still don't have it. I need that sword. I still don't have it. Let's make some room. Yeah, let's run down there and get it now. Yeah. Now we've got it. Once again, I'm armed and dangerous. Big fat spider. build a staircase down. Picking up a good amount of iron. Now I would like to go down there. I really would. Saw a creeper. Get this coal. Coal makes steel, Homer. Yeah, I remember mining this out. I kept hearing the monsters. I just couldn't find them. You know, I'm out of torches. So let's make some sticks. Let's get rid of some of this excess inventory. And let's create some, let's smelt some iron. I actually need 5 bars of iron to make a new helmet. Yeah, let's swap helmets. The old one was just about gone. And when you've got skeletons shooting at your head, you need a good helmet. So, let's go ahead and make an extra, a backup sword. We'll smelt the rest of that back at the castle. Nope. Where'd he come from? Bye-bye. Let's head back up. I can't remember what is down. Way. Yep. Still dark. No signs of monsters. boy, this one really goes down. Level 6. And we're basically right above the bedrock. Level 12 is the best level to mine at, but I have mined this deep before. Down this deep, diamonds and gold, they still seem to be abundant. Not sure how far I want to go with this. Sometimes I start mining in a straight line, and I don't want to change until I find something good. There's my something good right now. Gold. Yeah, 8 blocks. I need to get rid of something before I can pick it up. Now we'll head back. This will be a double wide main mine shaft. And we'll have a bunch of single wide coming off of this one. Yeah, once you get the rhythm of the axe going, the pickaxe, it's very hypnotic, very relaxing. You can almost feel your heart rate drop and your blood pressure drop. We're just mining away, not really thinking about anything. We're just enjoying the cadence of the pickaxe. You can see the bedrock down there. Yeah, I think this will make a good mine. We'll go ahead and get this coal. Maybe go ahead and turn this into a room to put mining supplies in, storage chest. That's probably about the right size. So we'll come back another time and get that mine going in earnest. Start production. And see what the earth will give up, at least as far as gold and diamonds and iron go. Yeah, we're gonna take back that iron block bar, and I guess that's about all. I'll leave those. We're just kind of checking it out. Now, there's the main building of this island. And there's the little mining operation dock. So that's pretty much what I have going on here at this island. I think we'll just encircle the island and refamiliarize myself with the other side. I don't remember doing anything over here other than planting a few torches. So we've pretty much made a complete circle around the island. There's the main building that we first arrived at. So yeah, we got a lot done. We got a new main mine shaft installed, and we'll come back and do some mining in the future. But right now we're going to head back to the main castle. We're going to get lined up on this wall and straight out from there we should run into the castle. And there's the tree farm, there's the castle. There's the causeway over to that other island. But we'll check that out in the future. Let's carefully dock the boat. Say hello to Ned. He's been sitting patiently waiting for my return. Let's go ahead and throw the iron ore into the furnace and the gold. And drop off this bars of iron ore. And I've got quite a bit of iron ore. Got a pretty good couple of pretty good enchanted books. I'll put those to good use sometime in the future. It'll drop off our sticks. Also, in the future, we're going to be making quite a few arrows, stocking back up on those. We'll be harvesting a lot of chickens, probably in the next video. And Ned, he's a nut. Yep, everything seems right in the world. Everything seems peaceful, tranquil. Let's go up top. Let's not go up top. The phantoms. Yeah, we do not like the phantoms. Maybe I just need to go to sleep. At least we can get rid of the phantoms for a few days. Simply by me getting a little bit of rest. So I hope you guys have enjoyed this video. I'm gonna go in my apartment. And sneak off back here to the bedroom. You know what? I think I'll get a snack. We'll grab a cookie. It's a little bedtime snack. And that was pretty good. Now we're going to sneak back here and get a little bit of shut-eye. So, thanks for watching.